Highball Lane's bowling alley opened at 5 p.m. January 18th and is kicked off to serve dinner and bowling 7 days a week from 5 to 10 on weeknights and midnight on weekends until they start serving lunch when they are more equipped with staff. The movie theater is expected to open this Saturday. Robert St. John, a developer in the plan, says the reason this area is different is because it's a one-stop shop.
It's a little bit different kind of experience, and you know, it's a kind of a one-stop shop. I mean, you can come after work and have a cocktail in the tiki bar, you can have dinner, then you can bowl a few, and then you can go next door to the movie and you just stay parked the whole time.
Tonight, Craig Foshi, a member of the Special Olympics Mississippi team, rolled out the first ball. Craig has been bowling for the team for 20 years, and this year is set to go to the USA Games this summer for the first time. Foshi says it's his dream to go to the Games.
Do like we always said in our thing is we're going to shine as one.
The Capri Movie Theater has a 40-foot retractable screen and over 100 reclining chairs. They will also have call service and gourmet food along with the Everyday Movie Theater Eats.